Here in this problem given, the hydronium ion concentrations of a solution, which is 6.2.